St. Paul says you will be dragged out of the synagogues and tried for being a Christian. And we know Christ was crucified by his own, so we can not expect anything less if we stand up for the truth. All we need to do is read the Ten Commandments to know if what we're doing is right and wrong, and in prayer, look to Scripture. I know Father Joe Moreno suffered death for the faith, and the smile on his face for doing that speaks volumes.